Hello, welcome to this video. I show you how to use this mouse mod here to pan view. And it's quite simple. You just select the mouse mod pan view and then you press the left mouse button. And you can see that the mouse cursor changes from an open hand to a closed hand when I press the left mouse button. And now you can reposition your image data set. For example, here a CT scan of a mouse. And that works in all 2D slice views and also in 3D. When I reposition one 2D slice view, also the two other slice views are repositioned. However, the 3D slice view is moved separately. And this is because in 3D, not the image itself is moved, but the camera position. So our camera position to it. So it's similar to the rotate and zoom function. Okay, that's all. I hope it helps. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.